Gustavo Almeida in for the field goal. Snap, hole kick, and that one is blocked. Here go the Spartans. They have it going down the sideline. Here's a chance. Will they return it? Got to get past the last defender. 10-5. That's a return touchdown off a blocked field goal for the Spartans, and they're right back in this ball game. Eamon Perry, the junior defensive back, gets the score for the Spartans. No flags on the field. 63-53 is the score. And with the PAT, the Spartans now down by 9.